Jeff Kent with a fly ball to left center field and deep. It's got a chance. It's on its way. It's gone. A home run. Jeff Kent, a two-run shot. Jeff's 12th of the year. He's three games back, Mo, and he's got at least one hit in all three. And this one, a big blast.
The original lineup this afternoon, posted early in the clubhouse, did not include the name of Jeff Kent at second base. Jeff saw the lineup, didn't say anything. He'd already received medical treatment. He was here early with his knee and working with the trainers. He went in very quietly and talked with manager Joe Torre. When he came out, the lineup card had been changed, and Jeff Kent said he wanted to give it a go, see how the knee was going to respond with playing.
Knee seems to be pretty good.
Yep.